Alright, welcome to episode 28 of my Far Cry 4 playthrough. Last episode we managed to take this temple, did a few more of the missions up in this northern part. This episode I want to get the Sabal mission done, and then hopefully get that Londoners mission done as well, and then continue going through and do a couple of the collectibles and a couple more outposts. So enjoy!
We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become Darun Madara. God be praised, we're almost free now.
Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Bohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice and a meter. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shedding Utkash. Go! Go!
To attack the gun emplacements that are shelling Utkash. You have to hold out until then.
Everything is burning! Run! Fire! Fire!
I should get a group of men together to grab some wood from the large...
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
They're moving in from the east!
They're attacking from the east!
Jay, you've got artillery incoming. Find cover.
Get to cover. That's artillery.
Incoming. Get to cover.
Thought I'd always have to end myself so that I can reload and it gets fixed.
We've taken out one of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
They're regrouping. Get ready for their next attack.
They're attacking from the east!
Artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shelling Utkash again. Prepare yourself.
We've held them back for now. Get ready for another wave.
Artillery rounds incoming. Take cover.
Look out, artillery incoming!
Incoming! Take cover!
The last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Say, who shall I sing? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit!
Thank you. above us!
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, reach your own summons.
And that's the last we see of Longinish. Let's grab this quickly and give it a shoot to show you guys. It's a laser guided rocket. I've got that unlocked now. Now we'll go and get that journal and a few of these little collectibles and probably complete that outpost there, get that over and done with, and then I'll see how much time we've got after that. I might do some of the missions there before the end of the episode.
The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Nice quick stop off here. And easy. That was a terrible placement of the glider.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
Thank you.
is AJ. Where's the campsite?
I'm sending you the coordinates now. Oof! I just heard one. It sounds close. Please hurry!
Okay, I'll be there as fast as I can.
Of course, they had to come from the cave.
My bees.
What's this about bees?
He doesn't need the distraction.
Of course, I just put that a little bit too close.
Yeah.
I love it when it's an easy one. for some reason the D50 doesn't seem that much powerful than it should. Now I am going to leave this episode here, because in the next episode what I want to do is head back down here and complete Yuma's fortress, get that over and done, collect that lost letter and that bomb defusing mission, along with any other mission that I get from complete the fortress, before probably making my way all the way down and around here to start completing couple of these outposts right on this far side, get the collectibles, and then continue on from there. So I will see you all in the next episode.